Hey guys, it's Mike here again. We're on Go Short Play. We're playing Action 52 on the Sega Mega Drive. Apparently, not at all endorsed by Sega. And, I don't know, what does that even mean? I take it this never made a cart. Let's find out what it's all about, eh? Bonkers Dark Sign. I've got a feeling there's a lot of games on here. I'm going to blast through a few. Bonkers. Go bonkers. Don't mind if I do. Looks a bit... Ooh, I was going to say it looked a bit Arkanoid, but it's kind of, I'm controlling the ball. Oh god, that's dull. Well, tell me that doesn't. So, we're getting green. I see, we're getting green. Oh, that's a bit... Can we just pass better? Yeah, okay. It goes up and down automatically. And we've got that deluxe paint image. What's her name who drew that? I can't remember her name. Big Amiga artist. Oh, red. We're red. Okay, now it gets tricky. Yeah, okay. We get it. I was just reading a book on the Amiga. And it had a section on deluxe paint. It was that, you know, the Commodore Amiga Compendium. Relatively new one that was Kickstarted. I backed that. And I got a copy the other day and I've been reading it. And it's awesome. It's dead easy to get through. That said, I'm only about 100 pages in. There's still loads to get through. But that's one of... I can't remember the name. It had a section on it and then pictures. AH, it is a... That picture is in the book. Isn't that beautiful? It's a... Level complete. It's a very Amiga-y image, that. I like that.
Level 2.
Okay, let's unleash Tutankhamun again. Oh, we're blue now. We hit the blue thing. We're going to stay blue. Yes! Oh, it's not bad, actually. It's got a certain something. That's a bit dull. There's probably faster ways around that. Yes! Ah, we want red. No, we don't want red. We want green. Green, where's green? Oh, no, have we lost the green? There better be a green one. Otherwise, I've had it. Okay, now I'm confused. Blue. Is it one of those games that kills you without killing you? Have I game overed? I've game overed, haven't I? Yeah, this is game over, man. Game over. I need to get that key in that lock. But... I hit the key and hit the lock. Yeah, see, that's not a game over I like. I like a game over that tells you and doesn't just make you sit there. No way have I got to reset this game to get back into that. I can see why Sega didn't endorse this. Let's reset it. Pause the video. And we're back again. Yeah, there you go. As you can see, Sega didn't endorse this. And you can kind of see why. It doesn't fit to specs. It doesn't do stuff it's supposed to do. Which is a shame, because if it did, it would probably have gotten dust. Dark Sign. This sounds cool.
Level 1.
Alright. Ooh, where am I? Ooh, asteroids. Ow! Silly.
Level again. 1.
At least that was a game over of sorts. Shoot. Move. Ah, more thrust. Okay. Oh no, oh, it's very rudimentary, is this one. So, a series of very cheap mini-games. If I just kill all them now, what's that? Yeah. Kill all them, get them out of the way, or what I can. And then just slowly, oh, I see. Oh no. Turn off the shield. It won't. Okay, it won't. But hey, that's alright. Because we're inevitably going to knock into walls. Complete. Hey, check me out. Completed level 1 of Dark Sun. Yeah, see, these feel very Amiga PD games. Oh, hello. Scrolling. It is thrust. These feel very Amiga PD games, which you never got on the Mega Drive. I guess Sega had a sort of a quality threshold in terms of, you know, what they expected of the games, which is good. Okay. We'll go through a few more. But I guess, oh cool, I guess the downside of emulating Mega Drive stuff, that didn't work. is that you have to play the PD stuff really as well. Okay, my controls have gone. I'm purple, I think. Oh no, I'm not. I'm the brown one, the orange one. But I don't know who purple is. This is suddenly clearly a two-player game, which is no good because there's only one player. Oh, right, it's me now. Okay, I can win. Oh, no, it's not me. Oh, the one occasion it was me. Come on, me. Oh, give me a go. Stop giving him all the goes. He's not even there. Oh, this sucks. Yeah, you know what? I think if it doesn't come... No, right, that's it. I'm done. I am done with this. We played three of these games. They're all a bit bobs, aren't they? Yeah, so that was... What? Action 52? Sega Mega Drive? Obviously a public domain title that never got a cart. And I can kind of see why. Thanks for watching.